Afternoon, YouTube family. It is Shirley coming to you with an elf haul. Okay, well, it's time for me to get some brushes, and they had their 50% off sale a few weeks ago. I think it's over. I got a notification through Snapchat because everybody really supportive there with making sure you are fully aware of all of the sales. So I am going to start with the brushes. All right, I'm so late with doing the haul. I'm sorry, you guys. I've already put these on Instagram a while back. This is the blurring brush. It's time for me to get rid of some brushes, so I went and got some new ones. This is the blending brush. I've never used these brushes at this time, so definitely am excited. The eyeliner brush, the contouring brush, and then the eyeshadow brush and the blending brush. All right, that was my first order. That wasn't part of the 50%. I just knew I needed to get some new brushes. This was the order I got right after I was notified about the sale. So I went on to make sure I could grab what they had available, things I wanted to try. These are repurchase. Yeah, they are my favorite. This is the cleansing cloth removal, exfoliate. And this is the makeup remover cleansing cloth, just the regular ones. This is my first time trying the Nourishing Oil and Form Cleanser. So excited about that. We also have the Hydrated Gel Melt Cleanser. This one has purified water, argan oil, and rose extract. So I'm excited about that too. I'm going to be using the foundation serum. This is in medium dark. I went and got another contouring brush just for my traveling bag, so I don't have to keep, because at one point I only had one. So now I just want to have one that just sits in a traveling bag without me needing to remove one that's already in use. And this would be the blending brush. Got those on the sale, so I'm really excited about that. I got the oil-free SP 15 sunscreen flawless finish foundation in espresso. I know this is dark, but I could use this for contouring. We'll see. It's the foundation that I use every day at work. They used to have the almond. Almond is gone. And then I went and got cocoa. Cocoa is like a perfect match, so this one's a bit darker. So we'll see. I'll make out something with this. My everyday. And I also got their sponge, and they come in three different sizes, so they're pretty firm, so we'll see how that goes. And that was my short itty bitty haul from Elf. I think everything came up to like $35 on the sale, so pretty excited about that, especially with having these two just to test out to see how they go. So I'm happy with that. All right, you guys, and that was my haul from Elf, and I'll talk to you guys soon. Enjoy the summer, and I'll chat with you guys later.